Hello everybody, this is GameGirl2013 and welcome to another Minecraft video. And today in this video I am going to do a tutorial on this Minecraft pirate ship ride from Building for Fun Theme Park Edition. So a lot of you guys have been requesting me to build this, so yeah, I decided that it is time for me to finally do a tutorial on this. So guys, as you can see here, I have another ship, and I actually made a tutorial on this, but I didn't like it, so I decided I'm gonna redo it anyway. But yes, I redid it, and I guess you can count this as a practice room. But anyway, I'm gonna build it right next to it. So what you need to do is, for the tutorial, if you guys are gonna build this in survival mode, I'm gonna tell you all the stuff you need for this tutorial. For this tutorial, you need 5 stacks, plus 35 stone slabs, 18 stone brick stairs, 64 plus 35 cobblestone walls, 24 cobblestone stairs, 2 levers, 64 plus 26 oak fences, 6 oak slabs, 2 stacks plus 50 oak planks, 4 cobblestone, 6 powered rails, 4 redstone torches, 15 rails, and a minecart for your testing. So what we're going to do is we're going to start off the base as, like, right here. This is going to be the base. So we are going to build this, and we're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 blocks this way. And this way, we're going to go 27. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27. There we go. And then on this way, you're going to go 13, like this way. And this way, 27, like we just did. So, this is our outline of our base, as you can see here. So, feel free to pause when I go like this. This is where you can pause, I guess. So, feel free to pause if you need to. So now we are going to fill this all in with the rest of our stone. And this should almost use all of your stone bricks that you need if you're building this in survival. And of course, if you're building this in creative, you don't really need to worry about that. And you should have 4 extra stone slabs after you are done filling all of this in. We got all of this filled in. So now what we're going to do is add these things that help support. So you go 2 blocks in on the edge, place it like that. 2 blocks in, place this. 2 blocks in, place, and place. So there you go. There is the start of where our supports are going to be. So next, we are going to actually start the cobblestone support. So we're going to go up, 1, 2, out, up. So we're actually going to go up 11. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. That is a beginning. And go out 1, here is what we have for the support. Next, what we are going to add is gonna add the stone brick stairs, like right here. So what you need to do is find the middle. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I'm gonna put that there for a reference where I know where 8 is. 8 it is. And I'm gonna do the same thing. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 8. Sorry about that. And then, as you can see here, this is the middle. So 1, 2, and 3. Let's like write these box here. And place 3 right here, and then we're gonna break the stone bricks here, and then we are gonna place upside down stairs, or you can use any other stone. If you don't have stairs, you can use regular stone bricks, and then place stairs here and here and here. And next, on the other side, we are gonna do the same thing. This is going to be the entrance, and this is going to be the exit. So now we are done with all these stone stuff, and what we are going to do next, and I actually forgot to do this. Oh, wait a minute. Keep your stone, cobblestone walls up, because I actually forgot to do the top of it. But here you're going to place a cobblestone, and then you're going to have go out with your cobblestone wall, 1, 2. Then take your other cobblestone, place it, and then you're gonna take your cobblestone wall and go out, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then place another cobblestone and go out, 1, 2. And then place your final cobblestone there. And there we go. There's the top stone. And I'm sorry that I did that. I forgot to do that. And these right here are going to be the supports of the oak fences, as you can see over on this side. So, next, what we're going to do with the ship, we are going to do the layout. So make sure you have all of your stone planks, stone slabs, and stone fences out. And so, to do the outline, you need to place a block here and place a block here, and then break this one, because we don't want that. And we're gonna go out 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. And then the other side, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. So that is that. And same thing on the other side. We're gonna do the same thing. Go out and go 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. The other side, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. And this is what it's supposed to look like. Next, what we're going to do is, for your 6 oak slabs, you're going to place it here, where the stairs are, kind of. And then, same thing on the other side, now your oak slabs are gone, if you're using them for survival. So next, what we're going to do with our oak planks, we're going to go out 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 on each side of the ship. And this ship is pretty easy to do because it's all identical. And yeah, so this is what you are supposed to have right now for the ship. So next, what we're going to do is start going up. So we're going to go up 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, and 2. And then we are going to place a block here, place a block here, and then we're going to break this one, place a block here, place one here, put and break that one, add 2 more, and do the same on the other side, like this. And then on the other side, we're going to do the same thing. What we have now, and what we are going to do is fill in this part. So you want to go out 3, 4, and 5, and we're going to place a block here, to right here to fill in the hole so we can make a ship shape. And then we're gonna add a block here, take it, keep on adding the holes through. Keep on doing the add block. Then we have the layout, and what we're going to do is we're going to go down one more block for the middle, like this, and then zoom in, and then right here, and then the last part we are going to like, yeah. So this is what it should look like, and I'm sorry guys, I can't really explain some of this part. Complicated for me, but if you just look at the picture then and pause the video, then you'll be fine. So right here we're gonna place a block and keep on adding these blocks and breaking them. So right now we're just doing like the layout, I guess, of the inside and its shape. And then what we're gonna do go in so we can have the feeling of that. And there we go. And once you're done with that, just fill all of this bottom of the ship in like this. This is what the ship is supposed to look like after you are done filling. Now that we are done with our plank, we are going to actually add the fences. So right here, we're going to add 1, 2, 3, 4, and then up and out, and then up and out, up and out, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 1, 1, 2, and keep on adding these like this. So make sure these fences connect to each other. So we're doing on the other side. 1, 2, 3, 4. Up, out, up, oops, up, out. Up, out, out. Then place that one. 1, 2, 3, 1, 1, 2. And then keep on doing this. And 1, 2, 3. So that is basically for safety reasons, I guess. This is like the safety rails of the ship, and so that's to make sure no one gets off the ship. And we are going to add the supports like this, and what we're going to do is it's going to start on the top. So we go 1, 2, 3, fourth block, we're going to place the oak fence like that. And then we are going to add another one on the top and then go out and keep on going up and out until we hit this cobblestone block right here. And we did it. So we are going to do it on the other side. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then go up another one and go out and up and out and up. And then do that, both of the supports should connect together. Yay! And now on the other side, on the other side, we're going to do the same thing as we did this. And here is another place where you can stop the video if you need to. So now that we're done with that, we are going to do the other side. Done. We're done with our fences. So now you need your power rails, your regular rails, your stone torches. Not stone torches. Sorry. Your redstone torches. Your levers and your minecart and cobblestone stairs. So what we are going to do before we add the traction, you're going to add the seat. So right here, in front of this block here, we're going to place cobblestone stairs, keep a space here, cobblestone stair, keep space. And on the other side, we're going to do the same thing, facing each other, because that is how a pirate ship ride is set up. And there we go. There's our seat. So now that we have our seats done, we are going to place power rails here, and then a rails 1, 2, and 3, leave a space. 1, 2, 3, leave a space, 1, 2, 3, space, 1, 2, 3, space, 1, 2, and 3. And then place your power rail here. So now your rail should be done. You shouldn't have any more if you're doing this survival. And place your lever, doesn't matter which side you put your lever to be here or here, doesn't matter. And then that's the end of your leaders. And then right here where we have the spaces, we're going to break this block and plus the stone. And we're going to place the redstone torch there. And then replace your oak plank. And then place a power rail. Then on the next gap, do the same thing. Break your plank. And then break the stone, then place your redstone torch, and replace it, and then put your power rail. And there is your ship! There it is. It looks identical to this one. So yeah, guys, that is the tutorial of this pirate ship ride. But before we end this tutorial, of course, we need to test it to make sure it works. So we are going to just come up these stairs, and then we are going to place our minecart up here and get into it. And what you need to do is just flip this lever, and then on the other side, do the same thing. And just face a direction, whatever you want, and then whee! It looks like we are actually on a pirate ship ride. So yeah, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you guys are wondering why I didn't do the scenery as I did in the Link of Fun video, it's because I think that would be too much to do in this tutorial. And I really want you guys to be creative and come up with your own scenes. So yeah, guys, I hope you enjoyed, and bye!